just sprinkling some flower seeds. Just general town beautification, you know. Okay, fine. Look, when my dad was mayor, my mom always kept this area planted with colorful flowers. Mrs. Soft prefers a greener palette. Don't tell anyone you saw me here. Please.
Don't worry, your secret is safe with me. In fact, let me know if you need extra flower seeds.
Wow, thanks. I know, this place really needs some cheerful color, don't you think? Look, I know I should leave this place alone. I can't help it. It brings up too many memories. I can't wait until Sebastian is old enough to live on his own. Then I'm moving away from this island. I just need to leave this town and all the constant reminders of everything I've lost.
So effective, Amira.
You really want to know the secret?
Yes.
Come closer.
Okay.
Genuine care.
Oh, I thought you might say adaptogens or whatever. Those aren't real. Did you pick Fairhaven, Shelby? Had you ever been here before?
No, not in this life at least. I was living in the city like you. Stayed too long to say the least.
Thank you. shining example of productivity. More citizens should be like you.
Sophia's food is great, and it sure beats dining with Vanessa and Otto at the mayor's mansion. Do you know what a macrobiotic diet is? It's a horror, is what it is.
Family, Thomas.
My dad used to come over on the ferry to work in the mine after the harvest was done for the year. One day, Hazel mentioned the land was for sale. Mom wasn't too sure about leaving our family and community back in Milkwater, but once she saw the view, she knew Dad had found something special.
Thank you.
I'm all out of strength. I could eat. Out of strength. Am I ready for bed?
Hallöchen, wollte dich wissen lassen, da du jetzt Zugriff auf das ganze Erz hast, deine Werkzeuge verbessern. Deine Axt verbessere, kannst du Bäume fällen. Einer besseren Spitzhacke kannst du größere Felsen auf der Farm fällen.
Lived anywhere other than Fairhaven?
Not for very long. I did commute back and forth to the city for a year, though. I was taking a business management class. The city wasn't for me, but it did give me the chance to meet Parker, so I'm grateful to it for that.
Nice.
You should go by Natalia's workshop if you ever need any smithing done. She may hammer iron all day, but she's got a heart of gold. I think she'll be reaching the pinnacle in no time.
Aiuto.
Poor Otto got so seasick when he was a kid. One time we got stuck in a side sea coming back to port, and oh, the stern was a mess, I'll tell you that. He refused to go out on the water from then on.
The more it feels like coming home. Sometimes I'll turn a corner and I'll be hit by some memory from when I was a kid, like making sandcastles at the beach with Grandpa. Memory's funny like that.
You're lucky to have such ties to this place. It's special.
Don't tell my folks back home that I joined the League of the Conscious Mind. My mama worked all week, but she still dragged me and my brother to church every Sunday. She would not be pleased.
I gather that my grandma doesn't think much of the Consciousness Center either.
Yeah, well, that's Hazel. I get it. If I were her age, I wouldn't want to hear life lessons from some young newcomer either.
Violet mentioned that you helped her source some of the blooms from my order. Thank you. They were charming.
Sure. It was no trouble at all.
You just got here and you're already helping out your new neighbors. I think that's just lovely.
Hey, Juliet. How's school going?
Well, I could give you an honest answer, but Mrs. Soft is standing right there, so...
Sophia. She always gives us free snacks after school. Unlike some people who own bakeries that I could name. But I won't. But if I did, the first part rhymes with Fang, and the second rhymes with us.
So what was the wildest thing you ever saw in the city?
Oh, I saw a rat drag a piece of pizza into a storm drain once.
That's not really what I was imagining.
What you doing, Finn?
Avoiding my mom. She's mad because I accidentally locked her out of her e-reader and she had to reset it to factory settings. But she shouldn't make her password so easy to guess.
Perfect! You are exactly who I was hoping to see today.
Hey, Mersoft. What's up?
An opportunity has presented itself for you to give back to the town.
Yay!
The town stores are empty, and we need them refilled as quickly as possible.
Empty?
Where did they all go?
I was... They were... That is to say... That's not really important right now. What matters is that we put them back before anyone wants to use them and notices, okay?
Notices? Do you mean they were stolen?
What? Oh! Oh, yes! Yes, that is exactly what happened. Will you help me
refill?
I guess. What do you need?
Wonderful. You'll need to get 2 iron, 10 wood, and 10 stone. You need to get them to me ASAP, or we'll all be in big trouble. Tell me you've got the supplies. We're running out of time here.
There's a lot to do. I'm still working on it.
Well, hurry. We don't have much time.
How's farm life treating you, City Mouse?
It's, wearing me out, to be honest.
Then don't forget to stop in at my place. I've been working on spring cocktail flavors.
I was supposed to go back home for my family's Lunar New Year dinner a few weeks ago. My mom's side makes a whole thing out of everyone coming home. But I just, I didn't want to deal with it this year.
Have you met Violet and Sebastian? They're the sweetest kids, and way too independent given their age. Since Gloria disappeared, I give them as much free food as they want. But I don't want to mother them too much.
You're the one to thank for the mine being fixed.
This is so exciting.
Maybe my little business will finally pick up some steam.
Was ist nicht da?
Tamira! Do you have bags under your eyes?
Your skin is so perfect, I didn't think that it could manifest bags.
Ah, you can tell that I was out late last night. I have a friend I go see some nights. And when it's good, it's very good. But we're very similar, so when it's bad, one of us always ends up storming out. Last night it was me.
Good thing you learned how to fish from Bruno. When I was a kid, the fisheries were focused on getting bigger and bigger. When they got too big, they went out of business. Bruno never did that. He fished as much as he needed. No more.
Das ist gut.
They say spring is a time when love is in the air, but the only thing in the air around here is smoke from my forge. Yeah.
It's good to go to bed early, but some of the younger folks in town do seem to like going to Damon's bar at night. Oh, he's been running it for his folks ever since they moved back home to Johannesburg. Arno and Kaya were good friends. I miss them.
It's just a broom.
Key to this door.
Maybe it's around here somewhere.
Should I go to bed?